Hey everyone, this is Keaton. PowerPoint View starts right now. Hey everyone, today is Valentine's Day. We have lots of special guests with us today. Bailee, Cole, and Keaton.
Hey guys.
Happy Valentine's Day.
Happy Valentine's Day.
On today's show, we will ask random students questions about their thoughts on Valentine's Day.
What do you think of Valentine's Day?
Well, I think it's kind of an odd holiday, but it's fun to get presents, I guess.
What do you think about love?
I think if you're very fortunate, I think love is finding somebody to love you, then you should have a very, very fulfilling life.
Thank you.
Mr. 80, have you ever had a Valentine's Day creeper?
Valentine's Day creeper? No, I can't say that I've had a creeper. And, you know, I don't know that that's a good idea. And I don't want a big creeper either.
Thanks.
If you were a conversation partner, what would you be? Are you party?
What's your favorite Valentine's Day candy and why?
Kisses. Because it reminds me of kisses.
Valentine's Day present, what would you be and why?
I would probably a box of chocolates. If you don't know what you're gonna get.
Okay.
If you could be any Valentine's Day gift, what would you be?
I would be a puppy.
Why?
Because it's cute and cuddly.
Tanner, what's your favorite love song?
Dude. I like Taylor Swift.
Taylor Swift isn't a love song.
What's your favorite love song and why?
A Love Story by Taylor Swift. Because I hate it. It's very addictive. Sorry. Mine is Back to December by Taylor Swift. Because December was a great month for me.
So, Abigail, what are your plans for Valentine's Day?
I will be on an airplane flying home from Orlando, so it's probably not going to be that much fun. What are your plans for Valentine's Day?
I don't know.
What about you, Cole?
Well, it's probably going to be a special day, I guess. Because, you know, everybody loves me, you know.
Oh, yeah. What about you, Keaton?
Stay home, take a nap.
We got school that day.
Oh, we do?
I didn't know.
It's all right, kid.
Hope to get some gifts from my mom and dad. Show my mom and dad that I love them very much. And my whole family.
That's so sweet.
Wish my family did that for me.
My mom bought me an apple.
I too. I made all the apples. So, Cole, if you were a Valentine's Day gift, what would you be?
I bet he'd be a teddy bear.
Yeah.
You look like a teddy bear.
That's right. That's what I'd be.
Yeah.
You're right. Thank you, Bailee. Thank you. A teddy bear, that's what I'd be.
What would you be, Bailee?
I would probably be a heartfelt card. Because everybody loves cards and teddy bears. Keaton.
I would be one of those big hearts that have a lots of candy to choose from. That'd be me.
Aww. Okay.
I wouldn't be anything because I don't like Valentine's Day.
Why do you not like Valentine's Day, Abigail?
Because I just don't. It's not a happy holiday. I'm more of a Thanksgiving kind of person.
Why are you a Thanksgiving person, Abigail?
Because I like turkey. I like to eat. That's a holiday where you can eat. Can't eat on Valentine's Day.
But you can.
I mean, you eat candy and sugary foods. I like real food. Mashed potatoes.
Everybody loves mashed potatoes.
And turkey.
Turkey.
And turkey.
Yeah.
Are you going to have a Valentine?
No.
Will you be my Valentine?
I would love to.
Aww.
Cole's my Valentine.
Yeah.
Since they're taken.
Yeah. And I go to be together. Choice.
What's your favorite love song?
Well,
thank you, break your heart.
Bailee Ray Cyrus, that's me.
I'm more of a Brian McKnight kind of person. I think I like that song Back at One. How's it go? If y'all know that one.
Happy Valentine's Day, everybody!
This is all for our Valentine's Day special. Stay tuned next for Arrested Pirate Point of View. This has been Abigail.
Cole.
Keaton.
Bailee.
Trent.
Sarah.
Melody.
Jesse.
Aaron.
Stephanie.
Allison.
Stacy.
Liam. Jordan.
Tana.
Andrea.
Allie.
Madeline.
Rachel.
Kelsey.
Allie.
Marco.
And Kelsey for Pirate Point of View.